No, people haven't normally told me that I've acted in a racist manner. But I try to keep that in my head that I might be acting in a racist manner. I know that there are particular areas where I need to be really careful because I have stereotypes just as everybody else does. But I try to make sure that I recognise those things for what they are. And so I tend to try to hold myself accountable before those words come out that I'm going to.